Morning.
Let's look to the Lord in prayer. Lord, it is in your name, and your name alone, that we come humbly before you today, Lord, giving you the glory, the honor, and praise. Lord, you deserve it all. Not for what you have done, not only what you're doing or going to do, but just for the simple fact that you are God and you're God alone. Lord, we empty out of ourselves today, Lord. We leave ourselves empty today, Lord, expecting a refill of your grace, of your love, of your understanding, and your peace. To refill us today, Lord, that only you can do and do wonderfully, Lord. Lord, we thank you today, Lord. We thank you today, Lord. We thank you today, Lord, for allowing us to wake up this morning, calling our right mind and using our limbs. Because you didn't have to do it. But you did it anyhow, Lord, and for that we said thank you. We thank you for your son, Jesus Christ. We thank you that he loved us in spite of, Lord. We thank you for the Holy Spirit that lives on the inside of us today, Lord. We ask you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, just to dwell with us today, Lord. Set free and deliver in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, to bless sick, shut-ins, Lord. Those who cannot make it today, Lord. Just be with them today, Lord. Lord, let them know that you are God and you are always with them and never, ever, ever, ever leave them. Just have your way today, Lord. Ask, Lord, to bless the man serving, Lord, today, Lord. Anoint him from on high, Lord. Speak a word in due season, Lord. Just bless us today, Lord. And we will be so careful to give you, in your name alone, the glory, the honor, and the praise. It's in your son Jesus' name we do pray, Lord, and ask these blessings. Amen.
Heaven and earth. Give the Lord some praise. Come on, give God some praise. Come on, he better than that. Come on, give God some praise. He's better than that. Come on, you woke up early this morning. You woke up early this morning. Close down like mine. She not have our help to strip. Come on, give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Scripture says, make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All ye lands, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us and not we ourselves. He said, we are his people and the sheep of his pasture. He said, enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Hallelujah. Be thankful unto him. For the Lord is good. I said, for the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures through all generations. He said, come into his house of thanksgiving. He just wants to pray. Hallelujah. God was quiet for me this morning. What is the high praise?
Father, in our midst.
You can give it to him. You can give it to him. Don't worry.